Dangerous blood-sucking bug is infecting people in Florida. This creature is called the kissing bug. It actually targets you while you're sleeping.
Yeah, I don't think I'll be going to sleep tonight after seeing those images. The kissing bug can cause an illness called Chagas disease, which develops into chronic heart disease in about a third of the people infected. We looked at how you and your family can protect yourselves from these creepy killers.
Thank you.
As a father of four children under the age of six,
close your eyes.
Protection is always the number one thing on Vinny Culia's mind.
Bug spray, when you have little ones, you never know what's out there.
Even his mom, Vivian, helps keep the grandchildren safe.
We have to deal with palmetto bugs, we have to deal with lizards, we have to deal with mosquitoes.
And now Vinny and Vivian have to deal with these kissing bugs.
It sounds like a very friendly bug, kissing bug, but it sounds like it's also dangerous on the same note as well.
So dangerous, the assistant director of Lee County Mosquito Control says if you're bitten by one, you should see a doctor immediately.
Fever and diarrhea and maybe even a rash.
Just some of the symptoms these bugs can cause after they target you in your sleep. Crawling on your face and biting you near your mouth. That's where they get their name.
You think about it at night, you're at home. Maybe in your pajamas, you're covered up with blankets for the most part, so the face is usually available.
An open target for the bugs, but not until they get past the protection of watchful parents and grandparents like these.
You just have to be prepared and be well educated on everything so that you can protect yourself and the little ones around you.
He says there is not an approved chemical spray you can use to fight off these bugs. They recommend sealing gaps around windows, doors, and roofs to keep them out. You should also remove wood and rock piles near your home.